Boy, that sure looks communistic, doesn't it? Our country's literally turning into a fucking red zone. Wow. I'm sure fucking glad my time's coming fucking short, baby. Because this new normal, nobody's gonna fucking like it.